The damage you are seeing here is from a colony of drywood termites. Drywood termites are particularly difficult to treat because their colony doesn't need to have contact with the soil, unlike their subterranean cousins. Since I cannot rely on treating the soil for colony elimination, I rely on Tarsus Dry, a dry baiting product that allows you to treat the colony directly within the wooden structures like you're seeing here.